Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyanka Bisht and today's video is a room tour. I'm privileged enough to live with my parents. So yeah, welcome to my room. So starting with the first section, so as soon as you enter the right side of my room, I have put a lot of photographs of my family and friends for all the good memories. So moving on to my study desk, so this is a very simple desk. I think we got it from a local market. Yeah, so I have a pen stand over here, then a whiteboard. This whiteboard is actually really helpful. I write all the targets of my day on this board and then just strike them off, and it gives you a really nice feeling. And here I have kept a small cute potted plant. I have planted syngonium or arrowhead on this planter. And then I have this fake aquarium. I think fishes don't deserve to be captured in a jar or something. So if you are really fond of aquarium, then buy a fake one, not a real one. And this is a very beautiful thing. This is a frame which was gifted to me by my sister. She made it herself. And you can see it's written Dr. Priyanka Bisht over here. I am not a doctor right now, but yes, I will be one day. So this keeps me really motivated and it's very beautiful. Then moving on to this wall. So there are three photo frames. The frames, I got it from a shop, and inside that the picture is inspired from Pinterest. So Pinterest is like really cool app, and yeah, it is one of my favorite apps actually. Then I have this indoor plant, Areca palm. You know, students ke rooms mein kaafi zyada positive motivational quotes milenge aapko. But what keeps me motivated and what keeps me fresh and energetic are indoor plants. So you will find a lot of indoor plants in my room. Moving on to the next section, this is my cupboard. Upar I keep the off-seasonal clothes, and this side I keep the seasonal clothes. Nothing much to talk about it. Moving on, ये वाली wall मुझे थोड़ी सी empty लगती थी, इसलिए I thought that I should paste some photographs over here also. तो मैंने कुछ pictures paste करी हुई हैं for the beautiful memories. And मैं सोच रही हूँ कि पूरी wall में paste कर दूँ. I hope that it will look good. So coming to the next section, which is the best part of my room, is my bed. My bed is very simple and sober, and उसके ऊपर we have two shelves. तो सबसे पहले तो we have kept some repurposed things, like ये nail paint से बनाया हुआ है, and we had some broken mugs, so we used them as planters. And then this is a beautiful dream catcher gifted to me by my best friend Astha. And how can I forget my favorite ukulele? Whenever I am tired or I'm upset, I just play it for a few minutes and it really refreshes my mood. So yeah. And this little cutie is my favorite cushion. Yeah, so that's it about my bed. So moving on to this section, this is in front of my bed. This is my bookshelf and these are some of my awards. And that piece of art was made by my mother. I think it's made up of threads and cardboard. So yeah, this bookshelf, these are my first year MBBS books. Then uske niche the books are used for my NEET preparation. And then coming to this, this is another indoor plant, Areca palm. And yeah, as you can see, I have a lot of indoor plants. Coming to the last section, this is an old shelf. So I have used this for keeping some photo frames. And उसके नीचे कुछ novels हैं, कुछ पुराने gifts हैं gifted by my friends and my family members on my birthdays. And ये वाली जो wall है, again I have three photo frames. तो फोटो फ्रेम्स तो आई बॉट देम फ्रॉम शॉप एंड उसके अंदर अगेन द फोटोज आर इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम पिंटरेस्ट. देर इज अ वरामदा आउटसाइड दिस रूम सो आई रियली लाइक माई वरामदा. आफ्टर माई लॉन्ग टाइम स्टडी आवर्स मैं यहाँ पे बस आती हूँ एंड आई जस्ट रिलैक्स एंड समटाइम्स इवन आई प्ले माई यूकेलिली ओवर हियर. एंड आप देख सकते हो यहाँ पर भी वी हैव रीपर्पज्ड मग्स एंड शैम्पू बॉटल्स प्लास्टिक बॉटल्स एज प्लांटर्स. सो दैट इज़ इट फॉर टुडे. आई होप यू लाइक्ड माई रूम एंड मैंने सब कुछ कवर किया हो. सो या मेक श्योर यू हिट द सब्सक्राइब लाइक शेयर एंड कॉमेंट. आई विल सी यू वेरी वेरी सून. बाय बाय.